What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell.
Run, Roach. Hey there.
Made good use of my coin by the look of things.
The return to my craft. Know you not the pleasure it brings. I thank you.
Don't mention it. How's the work going?
Several lesser runes I forged already. Practice, you see. Yet I sadden in thinking the tools and ingredients I possess are not fit to create better.
Got lucky. Found you some jade. Here.
Thank you, I do. If you to gaze wish at my handiwork, to do so I invite you.
Northern realms, like it here so far?
Oh yes. Never have I seen woodland so expansive, or skies with such colors brushed. Nordlings, however, peculiar they are. Tight-lipped, closed within. And bandits the high roads riddle. But on the horrid conflict this I blame.
Wouldn't mind a glance at what you got. Craft something for me, would you? Thanks. So long.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Tirnalia. There they found Aradin's viceroy, Gels. Gels had been a loyal subject of the Alder Folk's previous king. When he learned Aradin was a regicide, he agreed to help defeat the usurper.
Next, the flood.